Hi, my name is Gareth, and I'd like to talk to you today about comparing yourself with others when studying at the Open University. I personally think that one of the best characteristics, and quite possibly the main attraction, of the Open University is just how open it is. You can study whether you've got prior qualifications or no qualifications at all. But this will mean that you're often studying alongside students with differing levels of ability. Naturally, there's often an urge to compare yourself with others. This can be done by asking about assignment scores or even comparing where you are in the calendar, with some students often working a couple of weeks ahead and some students falling behind. But as Theodore Roosevelt said, comparison is the thief of joy, and you don't actually need to worry about what other students are doing. Quite often, students will actually lie about their scores and where they are in the week as a bit of an ego boost for themselves. So even if you are comparing with other students, you don't necessarily know whether they're telling the truth. There is no actual benefit to knowing what the other students are getting on their score, so you don't actually need to worry about them. Also, remember, this is your own personal journey, so what others are doing makes no difference to your end result. Focus on yourself, keep positive, and keep the end goal in sight, and you'll do amazing at the Open University.